Welcome back, Crazy Crew. Today, this is a Minion and a Spider-Man popsicle test. So, I got these at Target. Is this the Minion?
This one's the Minion. That one's Spider-Man.
Okay, I'm going first because Spider-Man.
What's your guess? Do you think it's going to be perfect or no?
Hopefully it is. I can't get it out. It could be the perfect one. It isn't going to come out.
Oh. What do you say?
It's close, and Spider-Man.
What do you give them? Like a 75% or?
Oh, I'll be nice. I'll give it an 85.
An 85? How's it taste? All right, let's test out Minion.
This Minion's turn. Here you go.
Oh, wow. That one looks pretty good. What do you rate that one?
A 65. No, wait, never mind. A 75. It's close. Let's see how it tastes for you, because...
You can taste test it. Which one's better, Minion or Spider-Man?
Spider-Man.
Is that one sour?
Yeah. Do you love sour popsicles? Thanks for joining me, Crazy Crew. Like, share, and subscribe to your friends. Bye, Crazy Crew.